Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a video of my first time putting on fake lashes. I'm going to be 19 years old on Sunday of this weekend, and I have never ever put on fake lashes, so I'm going to try to see how it works out. I looked up some tutorials on how to do it. It looks fairly easy, but who knows, I will probably end up screwing up, but we'll see. I'm so sorry for not having posted in a while. The reason for that is that I've had so much going on between school, health-wise, and work, as well as both Quebec and Ontario have been flooded, like completely flooded. There are roads, highways, houses. So many people are out of their homes, so I have been spending my time doing sandbagging or just trying to support people. Kato's like walking in the hallway trying to get my attention. But yeah, so that's why I haven't been posting, but I'm hopefully going to be posting regularly. I am going through my exam session, so it might take a little while, but I'll keep you guys posted on whether or not uploading or not. So let's get right into the video and let's see how badly I do this. So I got a pair of eyelashes from a store called Winners with my cousin, and the reason I actually got these were because they were on sale for $4.99, as you can see right here. And my cousin always wears, she's younger than me, but she oftentimes wore fake lashes. And I've always been so jealous about how well she makes them. And so I ended up getting a pair with her. This is from the brand Ardell. And it's 110 black. So it does come with adhesive. But as I said, this will probably be a very big screw up because I've never done this before. So I do have my mascara. This mascara is Big and Multiplied, volume mascara by Avon. I have my eyeliner, which is MAC Studio Eyeliner Pencil. And I should be getting my tweezers. Okay, and these are just a regular pair of tweezers that I have. So I'm going to be trying this out. I'm so nervous. I've never done something like this. I've always been too scared. It's not that I have anything against fake lashes. I've just always been too scared to actually put them on. The glue kind of freaks me out, and I always feel like I'm going to get the glue in my eye or something else really bad is going to happen with them. But we'll see. Also, I can't see out of this eye right here, so it's very difficult for me to even do my makeup on this eye, so I'm going to have to try really carefully to do this. So this is what they look like. As you can see, it's 110. Sorry about my chipped nails. Okay. See, I'm so bad at this that I don't even know how to take it out of this. Of course, being me, I don't look at the instructions because I'm lazy. Okay. It comes off pretty easily. Don't stop now. Reaching for a distant star. Just to get the break. One lash is on. And these are really, like, this creeps me out. Like, I don't know how I feel about doing this. But we're gonna see how it goes. So, they say that you're supposed to apply it, like, really here. And I did look up some tutorials that said that when you apply the glue to your strip, to actually, like, wave it around a bit. Make sure that it dries a little bit on this, because I guess they just don't want just try to put it on backwards. I'm honestly just very nervous at this point. I don't know what's gonna happen. Okay. I'm getting my glue. I'm supposed to just put it on top. I'm just gonna take them with my tweezers. Go like this a bit. I don't know if this is actually what you're supposed to do. Then I'm going to apply it as close as I can. I don't know if you guys can see this or not. Blue is turning into like a bluish tint. I expected it to just be like completely blank. I thought that the glue would be just like invisible, but I guess not. Not sure if I did close enough to my eye, but I think this is the closest I'm gonna end up getting to my eye because I'm just
goodbye.
For the record, I don't know how I'm gonna take them off, so I'm gonna have to look up a tutorial of how to take off the lashes.
Goodbye.
Okay, so first one is on. Okay, you see that? I'll zoom up. Okay. Now to the second one. This feels honestly extremely weird. I'm not enjoying the feeling in the crease. It feels like it's poking my eye out. Shake it a bit. Yeah. It feels really strange. I'm not gonna get used to this for a while. I think I got it done. I did mess up the part with the crease. What did I do? No, I'm not sure if like to fix it, I have to completely rip it off, or if I just take some glue and like fix it myself onto my eye. But I'm gonna try it that way because I don't want to take it all back off and apply it after. Yeah. Want my mom to see. I just got so much glue in my eye. I don't know if you can see it. Look at that. Oh my god. My mom, if she saw this, would kill me. She would like have a massive heart attack if she knew that I just got so much glue in my eye. Okay, well that was very scary. I thought I was gonna lose my eye for good this time. I can feel like the glue in my eyeball. It's very, very scary. Okay. Now, I do think that I got it on this eye. Now that I've done that, I'm going to put on mascara. I will say though that this brand does have really good eyelashes. Like, I'm actually in love with how real it looks. I don't have to do much to it to make it look real. The only thing is that since it is my first time, I didn't put it as close to my eyes as I would have liked, and I'm still having troubles with the crease of my eyes. Like right here. Feels very, very odd. Okay, now what I'm gonna do is I didn't put winged eyeliner, so I'm just gonna put regular eyeliner just at the top, just so it can fill out where, because I didn't put it so close to my eye, I'm just gonna fill it in a bit to make it look like I did, because I don't want it looking kind of weird. I don't know, maybe because I'm so zoomed in you can see. But you see what I did here? Like, you can see that it's not very close to my eyeball. Because I was just that scared. You guys can hear yelling.
It's because
one of lot of kids do nothing but play hockey or basketball outside of here, and it is very frustrating because it's very hard to shoot a video while all you can hear is your This is my look. I don't know how my parents can react. They've never seen these fake lashes on. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Here it is. You guys might not see a difference. I see a very big difference. It's very crazy to me. There you go. My next video will be on Monday, which will be the day after my birthday. And I'm not doing much for my birthday. I'm probably going to be working and just going to see some friends afterwards. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did like it, please give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions concerning this video, or if you have any ideas of upcoming videos that I should make, please comment them down below. I'm going to be making lots of different videos. I have planned out multiple different ones. One of them may or may not be on my take of 13 Reasons Why, the new show that just aired. There's been lots of controversy surrounding it. People who don't like it, people who like it, people who think it's wrong, people who don't think it's wrong. So I will be putting that video up probably on Monday. We'll see. But yeah, I really hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you want to go and follow me on Instagram, and if you do want to add me on Snapchat, I will put the link down below. Oh, I hope you guys did enjoy this. Don't take this video as a tutorial. I was honestly just doing it for fun, and I got glue in my eyes, so yeah. Hopefully I do get a new camera soon. That might take a while though. See you guys later. Bye.